Hey guys, Andrew here, also known as Slayer Rocket 6, and today we're gonna be talking about Minecraft Snapshot 13W22A, all of the latest news straight from Dinnerbone and Jeb. I'm also doing a little Minecraft premium account code giveaway in this video. If you guys want a chance to win a Minecraft premium account gift code for either the Xbox or the PC version, just leave a comment below. Tell me, what do you think about the new undead horses in Minecraft 1.6? Leave a comment below, and if you guys could please leave a like, share this video with all your friends, and let's get started. So as you guys can see on your screen right now, Jeb just tweeted out that our favorite mutes in Minecraft will now have sounds. Now, this is coming from C413, who is the guy who makes all the sounds in Minecraft, meaning by the mutes, it's the horses. So horses, they've been released for about almost a month now, yet we still have no audio for them at all. So now with this tweet, we've got confirmation that out of all the snapshots we have had, this is the snapshot that we will finally get horse sounds. Now, followed up by that tweet, we got another tweet from Dinnerbone in Hypixel. Hypixel asking Dinnerbone what type of mob he would like to have, and he replied with skeletons. And then another reply to that was zombies from some other person, but then Hypixel said like skeletons of other animals, and then Dinnerbone replied with yes to that. So we both have hints that the undead horses will be coming out in this update, and we know that sounds will be coming out in this update. So if I hurry up and walk out over here, let me just break through the roof and show you guys the undead horses that we have right over here. So there's skeleton armor for them. Now I'll go ahead and get iron armor out right now. So these are the new things that are already in the texture files. Now I've been talking about it for quite a while, and people started to not believe me because it's just been such a while since we got a snapshot or any confirmation on this. But we have skeleton horses. There's a couple breeds of them. We've got zombie horses, as you guys can see, and the skeleton horses back here. There's also skeleton armor. Now all of these things come from the files in Minecraft. Now there's several things in the Minecraft files that are not active, one of them being giants. Now, a lot of you guys are wondering, what do you mean by giants? I mean giant zombies. That's actually in the game, but they haven't been activated. Just like the Wither, when it first came out, if you guys know the Wither boss, that was in the game for about a week before they actually implemented it. But yeah, so now we've had zombie and skeleton horses, as you guys can see over here, for a couple of weeks now. Yet, just like the regular horses, they've been mutes, there's no audio with them, and they haven't even been put in the game. So, because of that, we were able to import them out, and we're here to show all of them to you. So, we've got two types of skeleton zombies. This one has a weird patch on its back, and then the regular one. Now, we also have a couple types of regular zombies. So, here's a spotted zombie right over here. Over here, we believe is just a plain zombie. Oh, actually, no, this one's the one with the thing on its back. Over here, it's a plain zombie, and over here is a weird one that's got a couple white patches on itself. And over here, I have a regular horse, just to show you guys that zombies are a little weird in the fact that there's regular zombies, and then there's the different types of them. There's supposed to be like 5 breeds of every type of horse in Minecraft. So you got the regular one, then you have the ones that you breed to get. So yeah, that's how these work. And of course we have the knights, which is something from moat creatures, which these horses are modeled out of. Now if you guys know, horses in Minecraft 1.6 were developed by the modder from the moat creatures himself, Dr. Zark. You can check all the tweets, and even in mojang.com he states it. Now you can also, if you don't believe me about the skeleton and zombie horses, go check it out at the Minecraft wiki. I have a link straight to it at the or in the description below if you guys don't believe me and you guys want to check it out for yourselves. But over here real quick, I wanted to show you this. This is a spider jockey. So what is a spider jockey? It is very simple. It is when a skeleton is riding on a spider. Now, everything that I'm going to show you guys is from MC Edit, not a mod, but a third-party plugin in a sense that enables you to edit stuff. If you guys have ever played Hypixels or Setblinks maps, they use MC Edit. Why? Because, kind of like plugins, they don't add new stuff, they just edit upon what is already on the code and modify it in a way that makes it possible to do things. Everything in the stuff that I'm about to show you, which you've already seen, is what's already in the game. So the ability for skeletons to sit on mobs, that's already in the game, and undead horses like the skeletons and zombies, as you guys can see, is already on the game. Now we did have a skeleton riding the pig as a little bit of a test, but that must have disappeared because it's a little bit glitchy. But as you guys can see, skeletons can ride on the undead horses. Now, one of my theories is that the skeletons and the zombie horses will be just roaming around at nighttime as a rare, but still as a mob. And you can kill them, and if you kill a zombie, you will get the undead heart from them. With that, you make a potion, which basically you could put on a regular horse, and it'll make them into a zombie horse, which sheds its skin and becomes a skeleton. Now, I'm not making this off from the top of my head. I am taking this straight from the Mill Creatures mod. Mill Creatures mod, again, like I've already stated several times today, it's what pretty much all these sources came from. And in that mod, that's how it works. You get an undead horse, you kill it, you take its heart, and you turn it into an undead potion, which you later give to a regular horse, which turns it into a skeleton horse. When, you know, it starts off being a zombie, sheds its skin, and becomes a skeleton. That's how that works in Mill Creatures, which is one of the things I believe could happen here. I'm not exactly sure, but the really unique thing is a lot of you guys were talking about knights, and knights is by basic code of, you know, these bad boys literally becoming something. Because, hey, imagine how much of an amazing mob it would be. We already have spider jockeys right over here, as you guys get over here, as you guys can see. And these guys themselves are both, you know, spider being annoying and fast, with a skeleton being accurate and, you know, very dangerous. You put that together, you get a very rare but very hostile mob. What if you were to do that with zombies and skeleton horses? I think that would be something cool. Now, this is just an extra. This isn't, you know, we're not guaranteed to get knights, but I did want to show it off because my guys worked really hard to make this happen in MC Edit so you guys could see it. Now, they're not really controllable, so I know that skeleton and zombie horses are coming in, and I know that sound's coming in. That's confirmed by Dinnerbone and Jeb. You guys can check it out on Twitter and on the wiki if you don't believe me. Now, undead horse knights, I guess, with skeletons, it hasn't been confirmed. Also, it's very hard to get zombies on these guys. Mill Creatures did it, but we couldn't really do it in MC Edit. They were just too big. They would float up. But we were able to get the skeletons, and if I go into the Nether, I'll be able to show you something even cooler. We were able to get it for the withers as well. So over here, I have a wither on a spider, so it's a spider jockey, and then I have one on another horse, which is another custom horse that we were able to make. This one is not in the files though. We did use custom textures to make this one happen, but at least you guys could see it in all of its epicness. So yeah, tell me, what do you guys think about this though? That is part of a little extra community speaks, I guess, if you want to call it that. But let me go ahead and jump back in the world so I could show you guys, let me break this and show you guys the rest of the stuff here. But, yeah, no, that was pretty much it about this, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you're excited for tomorrow's snapshot where the undead horses will finally be revealed. I hope they are, at least. I'll be pissed if they're not. But I can guarantee you sounds will be coming out. So, yeah, with that in mind, thank you guys for watching. Please leave a comment below. Tell me on what you guys think will be coming out. Extra to the undead horses and the sounds. But, yeah, tell me what you guys think of these videos. And what do you think of the knights and all that stuff? Would you like to have a knight? Yes or no? Leave a comment below. I look forward to your feedback. If you guys could please leave a like, share this video with your friends. And that's about it for me. Tune in tomorrow for full Minecraft Snapshot 13W22A coverage. And yeah, I will talk to you guys later. Bye. It's just a thrill to watch MC Universe Let's Play. Gotta love the horses, Dinnerbone and Jeb out of the other day. Yeah, I love Minecraft's community. Yeah, I love Minecraft's community. Yeah, I love Minecraft's community.